goofy. But it happened that recently the snow started melting. Like the snow melt, and then the ground is kind of wet. But let's see. It's a nice field, very nice. Today is a beautiful day. Sunny. The temperature is like, I think like 13 Celsius or 14 Celsius, and maybe it's like 55 Fahrenheit. Very nice to go out. Very nice to go out for the walks. So I wanna do like some cardiovascular walk. I'm not jogging yet. I haven't reached to the point of jogging yet. I'm getting used to walk again. Long distance, I usually walk, guys, almost every time I go to work. Every time I go to work, I have to walk some distance from where the bus dropped me to my work, maybe from 12, 15 minutes. However, I do exercise almost from Monday to Friday. But I wanna go a little more than that. I don't think that's enough. Like 15 minutes a day is not enough. You have to make at least 30 minutes. Yeah. I think I got the software, guy. I think today is Sunday. I'm making this video on Sunday. So it's very probable, very, very big probability that I will get a software. I'm gonna get a software my laptop. I need a software, guy. I cannot be like that one day more with no software. I don't get used to having no software. I really need that. Especially with the exercise thing and all the stuff that I would like to talk about. I need that software, otherwise not gonna work properly. Like, you know. Well, here we go. Oh my god, good little step. I'm in company, guys, of the Canada Geese. Getting something to eat there, you see. They're looking for worms or something, or grass. See? Yeah, I'm heading to, after this, I'm heading to the mall because I'm gonna do a food review. So you guys also can look me up. Anytime you guys are hungry, just stop by Paul's World, and so you will see the review. Wow, this is a nice park, big. And guys, I'm so happy because it's spring. We're almost in spring. Everything starts blooming again. The flower, the trees. We're able now to go out. We're now able to go out, have some fun again, go out with the family. Winter is nice, guy. Don't get me wrong. I do like winters. I do like winter. I like candy cones, candy canes. I like all that, bro. I like also spring. I think the spring is one of my favorite times during the year. Spring, because it's not between, it's not really that cold, not really that warm, so good to do any kind of outdoor activities or anything. Hi guys, whoa, here they are. Oh my goodness, Canada Geese, they walk so elegant. Look at that. They walk so elegant. Wow, gonna make another loop. I wanna walk another loop. And after that, I'm gonna head to the mall. So that will, I mean, if I make like, let's say, like 10 minutes walk here, another 15 minutes to get to the mall, it's gonna be from 25 minutes altogether, 30 minutes. It's still good to me. If it happens, I can get the software. If I can get, if I can install the software today to edit my video, so I will try it tonight or later in the evening. I'm gonna see what happens. You know how it is. The older you get, the more exercise you gotta do. You know, but the thing is, guys, that when we get older, we retain more fat. The older we get, the harder it is to get rid of the extra weight that we gain. You know, we gotta be a little more conscious and healthy-minded. You know, to do exercise, do it right, a little more better. You know, gotta be a little more careful. The way we move, the way we do things, the way we do exercise, the way we lift things. Everything, we gotta be a little more cautious as we get older. But I'm in one piece, guys. I'm telling you, I'm a middle-aged man and I feel great. I mean, for being a middle-aged guy, I don't know, guys. I don't really notice the difference. Maybe people notice you, but when you look yourself in the mirror, I don't know what it is about me. Maybe I'm wrong. When I look myself in the mirror, I still see the same guy. Even though we're getting older, you know, it's like a saying back home. There's like a few sayings back home. When it comes to get old, when it comes aging, there's a saying, I mean, it's like the old is the wind, old is the wind, but it keep on blowing, right? And you're as old as you feel, and you're as young as you feel. What else? And there's another saying, there's a friend of mine, long time, I think he passed away. He will see me at work. Yeah, I think it was a security thing when I was working in surveillance. He will tell me, "Hey, Paul, today you look 15 minutes younger. You look 15 minutes younger today." That was one of the funniest things I ever heard. I look 15 minutes younger. Wow. Anyway, I'm still in good shape, guys. I love the tiger. I gotta get it, guy. I love the tiger. Be supreme in a fight. Yeah. I'm getting that eye back. I love the tiger. I'm getting it. I'm getting it back. Yep. Alright, let me see how much I have walked already. I already finished this last loop. I think we're good. Okay, guys, I'll be here for now. I'm gonna head now to the mall. And I'll be seeing you in a few days from now. So if I can install the software today, then I may make it an exercise. I'm gonna start with a little exercise routine at home, and then later we're gonna start talking about all the stuff. I'm getting it. I'm already enough motivated. So what I need now, I think I'm enough motivated. I'm gonna show you like what kind of exercise I usually do when I'm motivated. I'm back in track. Well, like all the things that I would like to talk about